Tolvanen to the corner. Now Johansson off his stick and pounced on. The Stars did not have it. It was blown dead. Ryan Johansson shoveled it into a wide open net after everybody thought Khudobin had it, and a huge break for the Stars. No goal. It was whistled down before.
Well, when you see Miro Heiskanen just toss a puck around the boards like that, you know everyone's tired, and Khudobin made a mess of this one. It should have been an easy gathering and smother. Instead, he spun away from it. Even if the whistle hadn't gone, there's that intent to blow the whistle, and they don't have the luxury of the 3,000 foot view, the stripes. That's a break for the Stars.
A huge one. Favreau with a wrist shot that goes wide. So it remains a one-goal Dallas lead with just over 11 to play.